you got to follow the money. And my, you know, you can look at who lobbies against cannabis reform. And my understanding, if I'm not mistaken, if I remember correctly, it's primarily two groups, big pharma and law enforcement.
Really?
If I remember correctly, those are the, or maybe when I say law enforcement, I mean law enforcement in prisons.